Available for crafting.
I'm sensing an intense dust storm coming our way. This may affect our solar panels. The dust storm is now at its peak. We have to wait this out. Atmosphere is clearing up. Base operation is returning back to normal.
Yeah.
fascinating. Look at this creature. It has a very dense and thick carapace, yet it moves very swiftly over sand. We should study this species further.
I can sense a few of these creatures in this area, but this won't be enough to gather samples for research.
Let's pass this creature's characteristics to the orbital scanner and look for a location where we can find more of them.
Affirmative, Ashley. We should have some results available shortly. Orbital scanning completed. We found a location that looks like a breeding ground for the Stregoros species. We can go there to study it further. Testing completed. Thank you. We can try to recover it later. Crafting completed. Crafting completed.
The wind is picking up. There's a dense dust storm visible on the horizon.
The dust storm is now at its peak. We have to wait this out.
The weather is clearing up. I can see everything again. Let's hope this doesn't happen again too soon. Fascinating. Look at this creature. It has a very dense and thick carapace, yet it moves very swiftly over sand. We should study this species further.
I can sense a few of these creatures in this area, but this won't be enough to gather samples for research.
Let's pass this creature's characteristics to the orbital scanner and look for a location where we can find more of them.
Affirmative, Ashley. We should have some results available shortly. Orbital scanning completed. We found a location that looks like a breeding ground for the Stregoros species. We can go there to study it further. Not tracking any more meteors. The danger is over.
A new technology has been developed. New buildings are available for construction.
Events is starting. This is going to be a fascinating spectacle. The red moon is now fully up. I am sensing increased activity everywhere around us. These green crystals are emitting a lot of gamma radiation. Try not to stand too close to them, or they will damage my armor. Crafting completed. Research completed. Environmental scanning completed. We've gathered enough data to start developing advanced UV shielding and radiation shielding in the alien laboratory.
Mr. Riggs, I think that... we can use the natural background radiation data that we've just gathered to filter out the naturally occurring radiation within the desert dome. We can use the orbital scanner to search for